The Lagos State government came up with an initiative of responding to mental issues in the state through the Ministry of Health. The aim is to partner with the private sector to build a mental health center that is affordable and accessible for all. Ngozika Ohaichesi for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.